first coat of paint's been applied and dried, we then go over it and sand it right back to smooth again using the 380 grit aluminium oxide paper. Every bit of material that's been painted gets sanded down yet again, and that's how we can manage to keep such a very smooth finish.
Bothered me anyway.